Hey everybody, Jeff here, East Texas ADV. Well, we're getting ready. It is a blistering 47 degrees, believe it or not, in October here in North Texas. We're fixing to go on a little bit of a ride here. We're just going to do a little overnight ride up into Oklahoma, maybe Arkansas, see what we can find. Again, I don't know what it is with me and these rides, but they had 5 inches of rain over the last couple days. Cleared up yesterday, clear today. Supposed to be in the lows of the mid 40s to highs in the mid 60s throughout the weekend. Where this is kind of a shakedown run to see what we can get away with, or more importantly, get away without when we do our Memorial Day ride up in the backcountry in Oklahoma, Arkansas. Anyways, I just want to say thanks for joining us, and if you haven't had a chance, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, and give me a thumbs up. It really helps the channel a lot, and I really appreciate it. Anyways, we're going to get the rest of my gear on, we're going to get this door open up, and we're going to get on the road and meet Jeff and Jason a couple miles down the road. Anyways, as always, thanks for watching, and right safe.
Yeah, more what we're getting ready to do, yeah.
There goes Jeff.
Man, I got in there and sunk and started flipping and hit like a monster.
Yep. Kill it. Yeah, kill it. You alright, Jeff?
Thank you.
Ready?
Where's the trail?
Right there.
Where?
I think. It's right there. I'll go through the woods. Almost to camp, guys. And we're here. Yep. We're up here. We're camped out.
Say that like I watch your videos. Anybody does.
Nobody does. So I had to set up over there away from these guys because what happens in the forest stays in the forest, and I have a machete. So anyway, nice shot, Jeff. But we're going to go ahead. We got all set up. We got our fire pit started. See that beautiful thing right there? We'll see how well green wood burns. Anyway, we're gonna get our boots, we're gonna get some of our gear on, and we're gonna go across this creek and see what we can find down the road a little bit. Anyway, we'll say thanks for watching, and as always, be safe.
Definitely need a battery.
battery in the 690. So we got a brand new Shora sitting at the house. I was gonna put in a 350. Well, guess what? I guess the 690 is gonna get it. Anyway, I'm gonna get breakfast made. We're gonna get on the road. I think we're just gonna cut it short today. We're gonna head back home. These guys live in Dallas, so they've got a 2.5 hour ride plus the ride to get back. So they've got about a 5 hour ride to get home. Anyway, I'll get a little bit of footage going out. It's pretty much the same old thing. I just want to say thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoyed the little reviews. We got more to come. We're going to do more of the here's how to do stuff, tips and stuff like that versus just the ride videos, because I think everybody's kind of bored of those, or a dime a dozen. I've got a lot of knowledge that I've learned with my grandfather. I've got a lot of knowledge my grandfather shared with me and taught me when we used to horseback camp, hunt, and fish up Northern California. Sierra Nevada's where my backyard. So, pretty much born and raised in the mountains, and I'm going to start kind of sharing some of that information with you guys as far as do's and don'ts, maybe, just suggestions. Anyways, I'm going to get some breakfast, and we will see you guys later. Thanks for watching, and always be safe.